The Supreme Court has passed orders for green tax to be collected from trucks and other commercial vehicles entering the national capital. This comes in lieu of the rising pollution levels in the city. Trucks are responsible for more than one-third of air pollution in Delhi, and this order would help to clear the capital's polluted air and keep it in check. Correspondent Arvind from New Delhi